What's going on, Koopy and Cats and Kittens? It's your boy, CD. Welcome to CD's Gaming. Apologies for being a few minutes late. Working on some technical difficulties. Still trying to figure it out. But we are going to continue Spider-Man 2. We're at 71% now. And Peter has lost his rocker. Like, for real, though. Bear with me for a minute. I've tried to have all this done before. It's very important for what I'm doing here on Twitch. Like some back end stuff that. So I'm making it happen. Making it happen, Captain. Okay, chat. Hey, what's going on? How y'all doing? What up? What up? Yep, Spider-Man, man. Oh yeah, I love Spider-Man too. We're gonna continue this. Hope y'all stick around. You know, chat amongst yourselves.
Can't forget about Lee. Genki said he was seen near Feast.
I've had chat at the same time so fast. I love Spider-Man. All right, here we go. We need to go to the map. We gotta go to Feast. We've done pretty much everything except for the spider box, and I was going to focus on that today before we went to Feast to look for Miles. That's what happened yesterday. Miles got abducted, kidnapped by the hunters, and he fought Mr. Negative and ended up letting him go to go find Spider-Man, and then Miles got stuck with the hunters. But Miles developed a new power, which is awesome. So let's spend some time trying to find these spider bots before we go to the next part. 7. Turn around and go to Harlem. Wait, first let's do that. We got them all in Harlem. We got them all in Upper West Side. We got them in Central Park. We got to go to the Upper East Side. So, I think that's this thing. Okay. I'm going the right direction. Yeah. Sadly, gotta move around a lot here. Okay, now we're here. Map of a purple spider or a pink spider, or did we see the across the universe?
Dagestans, tolerators, and haters, I have some news, and it is dark. Spider-Man was seen straight up terrorizing a neighborhood in Queens. A witness on site reports he moved like something out of a nightmare. Listen, the hunters are back, no joke. But a possessed Spider-Man? That's nuclear no good. And worse, the other Spider-Man, nowhere to be found. The comments are open, folks. Let us know what you know. Any sightings of the younger Spider-Man, let me have him. He's gotta be okay.
Find a needle in the haystack, literally. I honestly haven't seen a pattern of where they may be, like what to look for. Am I going up and down every street? Well, above, anyway. It's gotta be here somewhere, right? We know Central Park is too far this way. Wrong. find the other. Wait, there it goes. Got it! Yay! I was about to get so frustrated. Now you're frustrated. I'm disappointed that I can't find it. Spider armor. MK3 spider bot. Yay, right? Okay.
Listeners, you know.
We got them all in Hell's Kitchen, so now we got to go back to the district, to Midtown, and find one more. Jesus, this is even bigger.
I don't fabricate information just because of my personal meanings. What I'm hearing, I take no pleasure in delivering it. But it's my duty to report it nonetheless. Yep. It seems the newer Spider-Man has gone missing. Now, we can all agree these vigilantes need to be brought to justice. But it seems that may never come to pass. A trusted source claims they saw firsthand Spider-Man captured by the hunters. Now, their track record speaks for itself. Should the worst befall this young man, I will be the last person to say, I told you so. Even though I was the first person to say it. Despite my campaign against these dangers to society, I don't wish harm on any other human being. So let us all come together and hope for Spider-Man's sake that he survives this ordeal. So he can face the courts and the punitive justice he deserves.
Cultists aren't burning down anything today.
The flame sends his regards.
You want to burn something? Try me. No!
I feel like I need to be in the Venom suit because Spider-Man is just not that, like, menacing. Got it. How he down? Kinda sound like Batman.
The fire department can wrap things up.
Fire department can wrap things up. I'm sorry, it's so hard to take him seriously. Alright. Let's look at this spider bot. I Yeah. I thought I saw it, but I think it was just the purple light on the screen. Like you have to be right up on it. Like I'm still, yeah, about 2 out of 3. So I mean, it could be anywhere. I don't see anything that.
So they want to play with fire, huh? Think this is fun?
Is that new suit for the flame?
I don't think it makes sense to keep that suit.
Oh, yeah, we'll go back. Guess they couldn't handle the heat.
Yeah, now it's more believable. Okay. Let's hang down that way.
Spider-Man is missing. The other is not himself. So what can we do? I always say, Spider-Men inspire us to be our best selves. Well, it's time to prove that isn't just words. New York needs us. Spider-Man needs us. Remember friend of the pod, Dennis, savior of the subway? Dennis is out there right now, leading a search party, 50 people strong, looking for the missing Spider-Man. And dang it, I am wrapping early today so I can join him. Check my socials for the meetup deets. We gotta do something, folks. Come on. Let's be heroes.
If I get one more podcast before I find the thing in Spider-Bot, like, I'm gonna go look for it. Duh. Fast. Oh, by the way, if I haven't followed you, I'm gonna get to it. I see all you in the chat. I'm gonna go to your profile. I'm definitely gonna follow you. I know on the map, yes, but usually there's that glowing Spider-Verse glow. Like, I gotta go save Miles. Like it's not like I can't go do it tomorrow. You know what I'm saying? I'm like, like, he can't wait just a little bit. That is not funny, but I'm like, because I know it's a game. But I'm trying to understand why the OC, like, where did it be? I've cleared half of the district already, and I haven't seen it yet. Nowhere. Wait. I keep taking higher ground. I can't see it then. I've been searched all over. Top of that building. There we go, baby. I knew it was going to see it on the map or see it up here. Oh, thank you. Okay. Nice. spider monkey spider bot with a banana on his tail. Now let's go help. You know what? So we cleared that. That's got them all. I got one spider about to get there. Should we try to go get this one first and then go help Miles? But then all the spider bots will be complete in Manhattan if we do. I think I should do that. The game isn't going anywhere. Miles is gonna be okay. He is definitely going to be alright. Okay? He'll be okay. Absolutely. Absolutely. Okay. All right, let's see. Gotta find one. One spider bot. There. We'll get those boxes later. Not really a big important thing right now. Ah, found it! Yay! I don't even think we're going to go get Miles. We're going to go see what Mr. Lee wanted, because he's no longer Mr. Negative. Miles took his power away. I'm just trying to get some of these tech boxes now that we cleared all of Manhattan of all the spider bots. We gotta worry about teams and Brooklyn later. About
Genki said Lee was spotted near Feast. Gotta check it out.
Best parts of me here. I'm not looking for a fight. Kraven has the other Spider-Man trapped in an old mansion east of the city. He saved me. Told me to find you. This was the only way I knew how. I owe him my life, and much more. If we hurry...
No. You've done enough.
You should be proud of him. He reminds me of you.
Reminds him of me. He doesn't even know me. Or Miles. A little bit of help, now all of a sudden he's a good guy. As soon as Miles is safe, Lee's going back in a cell. Not now, MJ. Is Spider-Man doing more harm than good? How about now? Now who needs the old Spider-Man? What's so great about the new Spider-Man anyway? He can't even stop some hunters. They destroyed the EMF! Destroyed my life! I'm going to lose May's house because of them and... Kraven!
Kill... Kraven.
Did you hear what he said about Miles? What's so great about the new Spider-Man? Wow, bruh. Tell us how you feel, brother. Like, for real.
I wonder if the little spider will survive. Where is he?
Where is Spider-Man?
Find him yourself. Stay focused. Find him. Repositioning. Keep him off our crossbars. Grenade. Tell me where he is.
No such thing.
Tell me.
Don't get stuck.
Where is Spider-Man?
Like that.
I'm assured that material is unbreakable. But I believe anything can be broken.
Woo!
You still hold back. Maybe you lack motivation.
I'm about to fight Kraven.
Let us make this a glorious ending! You destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people! That was their fate. Just as this is ours! You can't run from me! Am I too quick for you? Mines? Come! Do not hold back! My mind. Your followers treat you like some kind of god! You're just a dying old man looking for a way out! So you know then. Then you know I will not die in a sickbed! Only an Ifa may taste my last breath. Rip me apart and parade your achievement through the streets.
Rip me apart.
Show me what you are capable of. Stop hiding. I hope you're enjoying it. Tonight won't end well for you. I study all of my prey. You are agile, intelligent, vulnerable to emotion. So am I. Do not let the taste of power get to your head.
Relax, buddy.
And I'll show you what I can do!
Come on!
Make this a glorious ending! You destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people! That was their fate. Just as this is ours. Need more distance!
like some kind of god! But you're just a dying old man, looking for a way out!
So you know then. And you know I will not die in a sick bed! Only an Ipan may taste my last breath! Rip me apart and parade your achievement through the streets!
What's it?
I hope you're enjoying this. Tonight won't end well for you. I study all of my prey. You are agile, intelligent, vulnerable to emotion. So am I. Do not let the taste of power get to your head. And yet, here I breathe.
I'm not gonna have to do this again.
Come, crush my bones into powder. Leave my body for the maggots and the field mice. Shut up!
Oh, not there.
Rip him apart. I'll tear you limb from limb. Do it, or I will gut you and mount you on my wall.
Kill. Kill. Kill.
Come on! Ugh! What the fuck? There ain't no goddamn fish that I can't see.
Kill me! And the ringing stops!
Ugh!
Defeating me.
Enough talking.
And then I found you.
And you'll regret that.
I won't. I will not let go.
Come on, man. Bullshit. I moved out the way. Fucking Dell at.
can't hide from me!
So many years, I've waited for a predator capable of defeating me.
Enough! I'm talking!
And then I found you.
And you'll regret that!
I won't. I will not let decide my fate!
Fucking irritating, man. How you gonna be fucking faster?
I need to grab the bell! To me! Couldn't fight me yourself!
Finally, god damn. Woo!
Beautiful. But you still hold back. Kill or be killed.
It's just me.
Nah, I gotta fight Spider-Man.
You almost killed him, man! What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles!
All I want
is to save you!
I'm the hero! I don't get saved!
I gotta do it again? Oh, damn.
Why are you doing this? I made you! You owe me!
I know you don't mean that!
All I wanted was to save everyone! MJ! May! All I wanted was to save everyone! MJ! May! Now this city thinks that I'm the problem!
You think I'm the problem?
But I'm not anymore!
I'm the solution.
His ass, man. Come on, Miles. Yeah.
Pete. Come on, man. Just focus on me. Come on! I'm stronger than this. You hear me?
Hit the damn bell, Miles! Hit the damn bell! Come on!
These last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
It's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
Just glad to have you back, man.
You gonna let him leave with it? I'm like, nah, bro, I'm going with you. I'm taking, look, I can't take no chances with you, brother. Woo! Kraven's still alive. Insane.
Dr. Connors, I got the suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it. I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way. One thing before we meet. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in mood, behavior...
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes. Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that. Okay. I've been ignoring the city for too long.
All right. But there's still something locked over here. I don't know what that is. And there. Everything else is at 100%. Nope, there's something locked over here in Upper West Side and Harlem. Must be enough for the next part of the story. I think it is the Oscorp Tower, though. Okay. Going on with the suit. Ah, my. Oh. Dark Ages suit? This is a... I need hero tokens. We have all Miles suits, except for these two. Peter. Movie 4. Two spider bots to get this session. So, start.
I haven't told MJ yet.
Hello?
MJ, I got the suit off. And I'm so sorry for...
Go on.
For treating you and everyone I care about like absolute crap. I'm heading to Oscorp to store the suit until Dr. Connors and I can figure out what to do.
Does Harry know?
No. But Norman's been working on an alternate cure that's showing real promise. We can still... We will save Harry.
Well, it's a relief to hear you sounding like yourself again. Go wrap things up. I'll see you at home.
Got a lot more apologies to make when this is all settled. One thing at a time.
Harry ain't feeling you right now. Harry gonna turn into him. Harry gonna take the suit. Is that what happens?
Okay. I'm heading over to Oscorp Tower now.
Right. See you there.
No.
Can't beat a classic.
We got three more to get. Yes. So there's one more over here. Well, not over here, but there's one more over in this area. And now we're gonna go back.
You are looking shockingly good.
Shocker, spider bot. Cute! Okay. Surprisingly easy. That was awesome. Okay. Now, we have two spider bots to get there, then that should be it. Yeah. two spider bots left in this section. I need to do that next time. All right, Koopy and Cats and Kittens, we're going to save this. And we are going to call it. Thank you, everyone, for chatting. Awesome. Thank you so much. Thank you for watching. Thank you for viewing. Again, I will follow each and every one of you, once I close out of this. So until next time, peace out.